hopes for the participants on this workshop is that they can all take away something deeply meaningful to themselves, something personal that touches them. I hope that they can also have personal realizations and that they can really make connections to God, Heavenly Parent, one another, to their parents, their siblings, their friends at school.
Ultimately, from two parents, we receive unconditional love. And when you realize you're loved, it can really move your heart.
With brothers and sisters, to spend time with God, right, to challenge yourself, to learn, to grow. That's the best place to be in the new year.